We're talking all things chocolate today with Thomas, the master chocolatier of Lindt. What a spread here.
Well, I thought I'm going to show you how we actually make chocolate, because we at Lindt, we're actually one of the, you know, few large companies that still make chocolate from the bean through to the finished block of chocolate. Yeah. So this is where it all starts for us. So this is a cocoa fruit, grows in the tropics, and a little bit of like wine or coffee. We actually use a blend of different sources, different varieties to make a perfect chocolate every time. Inside the fruit is the cocoa beans. Cocoa beans is really what we actually need. So at the plantation, they get fermented first and sun-dried, and that's how we actually get them from the plantation. So the first step for us as chocolatiers is to roast them, a bit like coffee as well, to really develop the flavour of the cacao bean. And then we break them into cacao nibs. So this is really the first sort of stage of sort of chocolate. We grind this down into something that's called cacao mass. Looks delicious. This is no sweetness whatsoever, fully bitter. And you can see it's still a little bit gritty and grainy in texture. So that's before we actually refine the chocolate. We take some of this cacao mass and extract the cocoa butter. But this is what makes chocolate melt on your tongue and also why you need to temper chocolate. So it's all about this cocoa butter. But really, all we need to make chocolate is cacao, a little bit of sugar and vanilla. That's all that goes into a dark, pure chocolate. If we're making milk chocolate, we actually use a little bit of milk powder in there as well.
There you go. And then there's the final result.
There's the final product.
I find it so fascinating, masterclasses like this. And who would have thought that a seed that's so bitter can be completely transformed into something that we all crave so much, chocolate. I love it. Thank
you. True decadence.
Absolutely.